back,
yeah,
a little further out. It's a bit close and it's making you very unstable. It's a little bit more. Yeah. You're too far. It's just a very small stagger. It's just here. Yeah, that's it. And get 60% of your weight on, or 70% onto that front foot. You should feel a lot of pressure in that front foot. Okay. There you go. Nice and slow. There you go. Cool. Solid. Cool. Basically what we're doing here is we're working posterior chain, which is muscles in the back of the body, and then we're also working anterior chain, which is muscles in front of the body. A lot of our program design is based around hitting opposite muscle groups, just because we have 1 hour and we want to make the most of their time in the gym, and so it's the most bang for the buck. So if you're pushing, you're pulling, if you're doing posterior chain back muscles, you're doing anterior chain front muscles, and so that's kind of like how you save up on time and give people what they need in the hour that they have, because a lot of people don't have all day to work out. They have an hour, and that's, you got to give them what they need in an hour. So creating balance from left to right, front and back is very important, and so that's kind of how a lot of our program design is based around maximizing time. Yeah.
Nobody pray for me, it been a day for me. Yeah. Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crumb allowances. Vanessa nickel with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant lips, in fact I'm down in this. Douce with my boo babe tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy a Westie world with my base stuff. Ooh, that pussy good, won't you sit it on my taste buds? I get way too petty, won't you let me do the extras? Pull up on your block and break it down, we playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM phone. Out your per diem, you just gotta hate them funk. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes funk. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk. My left stroke just went viral. Right stroke, pull a baby.